re-entrification. See, people call it gentrification when they think they come in, they take over neighborhoods and things like that. But re-entrification means you leave, you go make a lot of money, you move back into the hood. You show them some success. You let these children see a positive person living on the corner from them, where the kids can walk past my house every day. They need to know that it's more than out of reach, or everybody doesn't get their money and run from the hood. Some of us make money, run back to the hood, and try to fix it.